I'm Florence Nyasamu Thomas. I'm the founder of Lives of Color. I'm here because we are hosting the Black Lives Matter Chalam event. I watched the video of George Floyd and I cried. And I just thought, what else can I do? What does my work mean for me? And when Shekinah came to me and say, I really want to hold this event, there was no doubt that I was going to support it in each and every way possible. So we got the team together and we went for it.
Being here and seeing everybody makes me feel like I'm not alone. It makes me feel like I am part of a community. For like the length of time that I've lived in Cheltenham, it's been a struggle to, you know, find my own sense of identity. Being like one of the only people of colour that in the groups that I would kind of socialise with, because there's not a lot of us here, and those of us that are here, like, we've had to experience a lot.
My name is Naja, and I represent a group called Cheltenham Welcomes Refugees. We do local work with the refugees and asylum seekers in Cheltenham, helping them to integrate into society, feel more welcome here generally, helping them with sort of any kind of needs that they have, and supporting them and making them feel as though they're really part of our community as a whole.
Hello, I'm Keenan, and I'm here supporting the Black Lives Matter movement here in Cheltenham. I've just performed a lovely song for the people here, and I'm so happy with the massive turnout. Everyone's doing a great job for the cause.
So, my name is Shekinah Swamba. I'm 19 years old. I'm the creator of the Black Lives Matter event in Cheltenham. I created the event because I feel as a young black female, it's time for my voice to be heard alongside many others across the black community in order to make some change in the world.